mushrooms. Oh, okay. Alright, well, I guess we'll scooch this way and then go up. It looks like there might be something in the middle of the trees there. I might see a fire from here. Oh, a sight of grace. Actually, it has been a little bit since I've seen one of those. Yeah, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, see? Been a little bit since I've seen one of those. Look, it's a turtle. Whoa. I'll take this. That startled me. That actually startled me. What is this? It's nothing. Hello, you. You know, I haven't killed one of you yet. I cut off one of your tentacles, did I? Its legs back. Oh, there, I killed one. I didn't see how much it was worth, but I did it. Land octopus ovary. Okay. I did that. Open the room. I'm gonna go ahead and assume that I can't swim. Interesting setup. Also, does not seem to be a normal wolf there in the middle. I guess you can see that on the map. Let's go around and kill the wolves up top before I kick down there. A white wolf. Okay. Well, it is indeed a stronger wolf. But not terribly stronger. 3 hits instead of the 1. Ooh, a level 4 rune, okay. Level 1. Grab the rune. Thank you. Level 2. Missed one. Level 2. That's not what I wanted. I would definitely take all of the crimson stones. Good dodge. It'd be nice if I swung in the right direction. Thank you. Nice. That guy just goes over to... Yep. That just goes over there. Oh, wow. Yeah, that really is just a mini herb tree. Let me see one over there, too. Shrooms for me. Alright. Yeah, so we go this way. Oh, it's just a 4. There is that, which would probably send me all the way back up. But there's something in the forest over here. Or at least there appears to be. Traveling the forest at night? That's fine, I'm sure. Ooh! Oh, of course it's pretty. I don't know what spores you're letting out, but can you stop? Can you stop? Not what I expected. Oh, the flowers are actually moving. The little ones. Like to not be stuck in a tree. Well, I mean, I'm already poisoned. Awesome. Miranda powder, huh? Give that a look-see in a moment. I've just slowly dying. Poison is lasting for a while. Is poison awesome? The flower? Oh, Miranda powder. Doesn't tell me. Like to not. Whatever I was looking at on the map that's over here. Yep. The Mistwood ruins. There do be a chest in there. That doesn't sound like a wolf. That's a... Oh, it's that. Well, it's definitely not a wolf. I wonder if it's a thing from the loading screen. I don't know if that's going to be friendly or not. I mean, I see you, but like, how do I interact with you? No way I can get as high as you, my guy. Also, your howling's a little annoying. Hey, bud. What's up, guy? No foreseeable way to get as high as you are. Well, I can't target him, so it tells me he's not a bad guy. Hi! Just gonna sit here for a moment. Yes, a woo and stuff. Wondering if maybe, well, no, it's morning now. I was wondering if maybe at morning he would come down and was just, well, howling at the moon. Am I supposed to knock him down? I don't want to just leave him, because I'm pretty sure that, like, the chick that gave me the bell, I'm pretty sure I lost out on dialogue. Because I walked away. I'm going to do a thing. I'm gonna look up just Wolfman, Elden Ring. No, I don't want to know his drops. I don't know how I'm supposed to talk to him. Yes, I found him howling here. Oh, Ronnie the Witch. Isn't that the blue girl I was just talking about? Oh, it's a good thing I haven't fought any bears. Can become hostile if the player kills any of the large rune bears before meeting him. They don't know why that makes him hostile, but it does. Okay, he can be summoned later. Cool. No, how do I talk to him? Oh, I gotta ask the merchant about the howling. The finger snap gesture. Okay. So I gotta talk to the merchant. And then I have to snap at the wolf. Wolfman. That's hilarious. Did it here, boy? I'm gonna look right over here. Yep. Hey, bud. About that howling.
How nice, please.
About the howling. Do I have to rest? Is this Kale? Nomadic merchant. I need merchant Kale. I gotta... It said merchant Kale.
Ooh. Oh, almost dropped my controller.
Let me just make sure that it said Merchant Kale. Where did it go? There it is. Yeah, I need to go to Merchant Kale specifically. Well, at least there's a thing right there. How would I have known? I would have just coincidentally come over here. And to sell to him.
Always a pleasure.
Ask about Howling in this
wolf. In the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Literally a finger snap.
Goodbye.
Yes, goodbye for now. Okay, so I need to do finger snap for one of these. I don't know. Which one of these look like a finger snap? Oh, that one's the finger snap. Okay. It's a little silly. Okay, let's go back over there. And tell them it's down, boy. Apparently. Straight ahead. And definitely don't kill any green bears. They are apparently called. Does that mean if I kill them, I get lots of runes? Screw this guy specifically. Oh, he's still here. Sorry, I'm on the wrong side of the wall. Hang on. Oh, you're big. What's up, my guy?
Who goes there? Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody.
I like your armor.
Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Okay, cool.
Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale.
Okay, sure. Darrowell. I've not noticed a Darrowell, but you said nearby. Which could meet anywhere on the map. Leave me alone. Darrowell. Is this another wolfman? I do not have this one. Assuming that this Darrowell would probably still... It's probably in this area. I had to venture a guess. There are items. I want these items. Are any daggers? Cool. Level 5 rune, nice. Any alone? Seem to have escaped. This looks interesting. A ghost candelabra. Interesting indeed, but apparently just there. This thing. Didn't explore it before. River well, huh? Sure to be fine. A bit deeper than I expected. Freezing. Still going. Oh. Oh. To a whole ass new place. A world underneath the world. With no semblance of a map. Melted mushroom. That bodes well for me, doesn't it? Dew-kissed herb. Dudes over there. Workers of some kind. A room. some more of these. Item in the middle of water. One that's for online play that I can't use. Well, there's a crap ton of these materials. Silver Firefly. Glass shard. Okay, interesting. Okay, so that's the crafting material. A ton of this. I don't know what it's used for, but I definitely know where to grab it. Seem a lot like the other guys. Smithing stone level 4. They're super sluggish. Tough. Stuff right here. Yeah. Acquire materials. Golden centipede. It's a crafting material. There's something on top of this. And I'll figure that out later. This is really strange. Not entirely sure that there's any kind of reason to kill these guys. I feel like it's a build-up to something that's really gonna be a problem for me. Also, what's with all the dead guys? Thank you. Well, it's weird. I really don't know what else to say about it. Oh, okay. That's interesting. It also pulls. Notice that they're turning into goo after they die. Oh. Tell you what, their poise is amazing. How do you do with fire? You don't prefer fire. I don't know what that's doing. I'm not saying much because I don't necessarily know what to say here. Like, what is this place? And what are these things? See more of these dudes? They're working. Don't really give me a care. Some over here that are already dead. A bunch that just stood up. Is that a door? Something in here. So, it's not a door I can open. I just pick up soap. Is that what that said? Sure enough, removes filth and accumulations on the body. Thank you. Down. We're going up. Where does up go to, I wonder? Well, not up and out. I mean, it's pretty. Preserving pulses. Sorry, backstarter. Getting old, guys. Getting old. Oh, I see some kind of firefly or something over there. Oh, crab boy. Are these all crabs? Oh, little baby crabs. I don't know what's going on. This and get interacted with. Hi. That one looks stronger. Like to grab that thing. What is shedding that bright light if we're underground? Ah! I completely stopped paying attention to the chat, didn't I? I'm sorry, I was a bit distracted with... I don't know. Oh, going to King's Dominion tomorrow. Nice. Ah, 70. Welcome to the stream. And thank you for the sub. Okay. Hello, hello. Oh, I see. My screen was doing a weird. That is beautiful. You know what else would be beautiful? This right here would be beautiful. Heard he killed a dragon. I did. I killed it dead. Killed it real good dead. I'm gonna go to this pillar and it's gonna be fine. Light the flame, sure, why not? I did a thing. Not 100% sure, or even 5% sure of what that did, but I did it. I don't even have a map for reference here. Also, I might be stuck here, because I can't see. Oh, okay. Okay, so I would be able to leave, in theory. I can be on here too long. King's Dominion tomorrow. Nice! I'm not going to be on here much longer, either. We have been going for a bit. Spiritual Minotaurs, huh? Don't mind me, I just want the item here. Okay, well you're hostile, so I guess, see what those do. Magic damage. Physical and magical. Well, I mean, I like that. Hi. Thank you. Well, I said I wanted to explore, and you know what I got? Exploration. Oh, it's a crab. Interesting, so... gone to a very spiritual place, it seems. Can you move? Okay. That was a dumb death. I told horse move. Horse said no. Let me go get those souls real quick. Let me get stuck on the rock first. Sorry, these are more important than you are. Thank you. Okay. These little balls of lightning. Well, that answered my question there. Alright, so it looks like we got a bit going here. I lit a brazier, and I don't know what that means. Now, I feel like this being a spiritual place, I probably shouldn't do that. Probably shouldn't. Well, you know what? That's right. I have two of these now, so I can upgrade it. Ah, let's see. Yeah, two more. Okay. That's okay, because now I got seven of these. But I think that this is a great spot to go ahead and call the stream. Got a bit of more stuff to explore, so... we'll worry about that in the next one. But, yeah. I want to thank everyone for watching. Everyone who hung out. I always appreciate that. We'll probably be back to this in a couple days or something. We'll see. If not, then we'll see you guys in the next video, no matter where it may be. Okay, bye guys.